Well, a lot to like about this particular weather day here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And live football coming up from the Dutch Eredivisie. It's Ajax facing AZ.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So his defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
Well, here's the starting lineup for Ajax. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Ziyech, dangerous looking attack. He has time to play it over. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Marin, David Neres, Ziyech. Can they get in behind them? Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. It's Marin. Moving forward effectively. Tadic. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Donny van de Beek. Tadic has it. Well, as far as the hosts are concerned, we know they like to press high when they can and try to win possession back swiftly. Lee, do you think it'll be that approach today?
Yes, Derek, I do. It's a brave way of playing. It's a physical way of playing as well. Brave because you're committing a lot of men high up the pitch. Physical because all the players have to buy into it.
It's Marin. Ziyech. Van de Beek. Daley Blint. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. Donny van de Beek. They've regained possession. It's with Kopmeiners. I must say, this looks promising. Donny van de Beek. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Bodies forward and the break looks on. End product or not. David Neres. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Blint. Razvan Marin. Van de Beek. David Neres. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Relentless high pressing. Daily Blint. Van de Beek. Marin. And options in the centre. Tagliafico. David Neres. Oh, a nice looking pass. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Van de Beek. Dusan Tadic. And using his strength to shield the ball. And providing width. A chance to whip it in. Tadic has it. Daily Blint. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Delightful pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Usama Idrissi. On the ball, Alveyan. Alveyan. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Daily Blint. Possession and patience, the watchwords. It has to be! Still possibilities. Thumps clear.
Well, the momentum is theirs, the chances are flowing, the crowd are playing their part, it's electric.
Marin.
Well, you have to be alive from the first whistle in football, and the goalkeeper was certainly alive there.
David Neres. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Van de Beek. Marin. Tadic. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And now Stengs. It's with Classy. It looks promising. He made it look simple, really. Donny van de Beek. It's with David Neres. Van de Beek. Tadic has it. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Svensson. And now Stengs. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Martinez. Joel Feldman. Lisandro Martinez. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. It's with David Neres. It's Marin. Van de Beek. Daily Blint. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. David Neres. Well, that's not watertight defending. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. He's driven in the corner.
Well, it has come to nothing.
It's Marine. Couldn't hang on to it. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. On the ball, Auveyan. It might be on for them. So a throw in here. Auveyan.
Well, they have the ball once more.
Oh, they've got to tread carefully. Space and time for the cross. He's got to score! Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Donny van de Beek. Dusan Tadic. Tagliafico. Tremendous ball played through. David Neres. On and on he goes. Well, let's see about the cross. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. Danger averted for now. It's with David Neres. Donny van de Beek. And he has clear options in the middle. And it's come off the keeper. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. And that's an important intervention. It is to be a throw-in. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Marin. It's with David Neres. Blint. Razvan Marin. Van de Beek. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Van de Beek. And the defender takes care of business. It's Marine. And Feltman with it here. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Osama Idrisi passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. And Feltman with it here. And just couldn't keep the ball. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Individual quality coming to the fore. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cavalry to arrive. David Neres. Blitz. Donny van de Beek. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Alert defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. They could nudge in front. And thumped away. That's a lovely ball. Oh, a lovely ball. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Tagliafico. Lisandro Martinez. Daley Blint. Donny van de Beek. Marin. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Cup Mainers. Alvi Jan. Usama Idrisi. Space and time for the cross. It could be. It's opening up for them. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And he's clear his lines. And now Stengs. It's with Klaassi. Flaar. Svensson. Jordi Klaassi. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Well, great read there to intercept. Tagliafico. Daley Blint. David Neres. Playing with purpose and control. Tadic. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And Feltman with it here. Daley Blint. David Neres. David Neres. Tadic. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Alvi Jan. Usama Idrisi. And providing width. And options in the centre. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. And played in. No-nonsense clearance. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Corner kick played over, and a goal kick given. Donny van de Beek. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Mazraoui with it. Razvan Marin. Blint. Ziyech. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. It's with Classy. Now Mitsieu. Jordi Classy. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. At times, they make passing look easy. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Mazraoui with it. David Neres. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Svensson. An important interception. It's Marin. Marin. It's with Hakim Ziyech. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Can they switch to an even higher gear? They got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. On the ball, Auveyan. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Tagliafico. He has plenty of support. Joel Feltman. David Neres. Opportunity clattered away. It's with Classy. Idrissi. It's opening up for them. Staunch rear guard action. Can they put it away? And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. On the ball, Auveyan. Jordi Classy. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Might be able to set up the chance. And the defender takes care of business. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game late.
Well, Derek, it's pretty simple to work out why you haven't tested the keeper. It's either you're not getting the supply line or you've not done enough work to free yourself. I would suggest the latter for him today.
And firing it into the area. Well, punch happy, the keeper. And now Stings. Is this the moment? It's got to be. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. One-nil then. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Mitsu. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. It's with Kopmeiners. And now Stengs. Real danger. Space and time for the cross. A deft clearance. Flaar. Svensson. Calvin Stengs. Making progress. And teammates to play it to. And now Stengs. Well, let's see about the cross. A very effective clearance. It looks promising. Defensive efficiency personified. Couldn't hang on to it. But strong play here on the shielding front. Van de Beek. Ziyech. And slipped through beautifully. Van de Beek. Has a go. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. This corner kick might help them. So the corner played into the box. It's one corner after another. He's driven in the corner. That is that for the first half here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he'll get an extra sugar in his tea from the coach at half-time after that great first-half performance. Still touch and go in the second half with only a one-goal lead, though.
Space and time for the cross. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there.
Corner kick played over. And a goal kick given. And now Stengs. Is this the moment? It's got to be! And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead.
Has a go. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. He's using his strength to good effect. Oh, tremendous vision. It's Marin, Van de Beek. Daley Blint. It's with David Neres. getting anxious when they have the ball. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Targets available, cross comes in. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Lee.
Yeah, he's carved out plenty of shooting opportunities, hasn't he? Testing the keeper on numerous occasions. Great performance up to now and rewarded with a goal.
He's in control of the situation.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Donny van de Beek. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And they just let his opponent glide by. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Using his physical strength to shield it. Svensson. Calvin Stengs. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Mitsieu. And now Stengs. Strong shot attempted. What a vital intervention. Corner kick played in. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And Feltman with it here. It's Marin. Daily Blitz. Tagliafico. Into the advanced position. Jordi Classi. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. It did look on for them, but not to be. Figo. Donny van de Beek. David Neres. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Good visualization and execution. In position here to protect the ball. And a significant block following that cross. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Marin, Donny van de Beek, Blint, van de Beek, the attack continues, they're making considerable progress, others in the vicinity, it's a perfect challenge. Svensson, delivering it into the box. And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. Ziyech. Donny van de Beek. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Marin. And using his strength to shield the ball. They've won back possession. Mazraoui with it. Now Mitsieu. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. And dispossessed. And a substitution in the offing. Flaar. Mitsieu. Svensson. The cross is on. Joel Veltman. Razvan Marin. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Oh, a lovely ball. This looks promising. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
And firing it into the area. Running with the ball confidently. And options in the centre. No-nonsense clearance. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. Marin. It's Marin. Donny van de Beek. Half an hour remaining then. There's a slide rule pass. It looks promising. And a good looking ball. Fisted clear. Razvan Marin. Can he take advantage? A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Corner kick played in. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It's got to be a really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Substitution time it is. So the corner played into the box. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. He has time to play it over. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And the danger cleared. Using his physical strength to shield it. They've given it away. But strong play here on the shielding front. Blint. Well, great read there to intercept. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Svensson wanted to keep it but couldn't. Strength and control, a big part of his game. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. Erdivisie. Taking care of business defensively here. Daley Blint. He's using his strength to good effect. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Marin. And using his strength to shield the ball. And will it be the leveller? Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
He's driven in the corner. That's the kind of play you want from your defender. In position here to protect the ball. And now Stengs. Good technique displayed. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Now Mitsieu. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And now the delivery. The end product just wasn't there. It's with Kopmeiners, Svensson, Flahr. Kopmeiners, Flahr. Has plenty of know-how in the ball shielding department. Moving the ball effectively.
Well, Derek, just listen to that noise. Doing everything they can to try and help the players out. Can they get this equaliser?
Joel Feldman. He continues to make hay. The cross is on. He's in control of the situation. Usama Idrisi. Ron Flahr. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. So 20 minutes to go. Van de Beek. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Van de Beek. He's going forward well here. Electing to cross into the centre. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Now Mitsieu. What can he do from here? And it's a quality pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And the defender takes care of business. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And now Stengs. Well, the cross was deep, a little too deep. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. It's Marin. And Feldman with it here. Razvan Marin. Van de Beek. Marin. Donny van de Beek. Blint. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Marko Vejinovic. Razvan Marin. Marin. Donny van de Beek. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Erdivisie. Vejinovic with it. And he's clear as lines. Usama Erdivisie. Johnson. He's got to score! And the goal is his! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, a second goal for them here. That strong play here on the shielding front. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And a substitution in the offing. A very fine read. Others in the vicinity. Razvan Marin. He continues his run. Ziyech. It might be on for them. That's excellent defending following the cross. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Crossing possibilities. Promise. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Svensson. Looks promising this. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Substitution time it is. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Tadic has it. Daley Blint. Marin. Blint. It's with Martinez. Dusan Tadic. Making progress. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. It is to be a throw-in. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. Tadic. And one thing he does know how to do is shield the ball. Gudmundsson, Bjørn Jonsson, chance to attack using wit. An attack full of promise. Crossing opportunity. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes. Not enough heart or endeavour for me.
It's Marin. Promise. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Crossing possibilities. And a half-baked clearance. And Feldman with it here. Promise. On and on he goes. It looks promising. He's using his strength to good effect. Tadic delivering it into the box. Thumped clear. It's Marin. It's with Hakim Ziyech. He has plenty of support. Into the penalty area. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Now the delivery, and the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job, right position, right time.
Albert Gudmundsson. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, tremendous vision. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Dusan Tadic. They've regained possession. Shot attempted. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Calvin Stengs. They've given it away. Daily Blitz. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Ziyech. Targets available, cross comes in. Thunders clear. And now Stengs. Mitzieu. It's with Classy. And using his strength to shield the ball. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Svensson. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. Flaar. Kopmeiners. Vajinovic with it. Good technique displayed. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Ziyech. Lisandro Martinez. It's Marin. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. It's with Classy. Excellent vision. And off the crossbar with that effort. Rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, lots of boxes ticked. His team won. He scored a penalty kick, which he never looked like missing, and also had a good performance. Well done.
And now Stengs. Is this the moment? To be, and it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It's got to be a really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing.
He's using his strength to good effect. And will it be the level? Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Jonsson. And the penalty is converted.